Well, Bob's got a message for Alice, but he's more than a little concerned, for he did cryptography 101, and he's worried about what he learned. For Eve is out there and she's listening to all of the packets they send. If Bob wants to keep his word secret, he'll need a system on which to depend. He'll need public key encryption. Yes, public key encryption. When you can't share a secret key in ways others cannot see, you need public key encryption. Now Diffie and Hellman were searching around 1976 for a way to exchange secrets safely, just like GCHQ with their tricks. RSA expanded their research. That's Rivest, Shamir Alderman. After a late night of coding and drinking, the one-way hash revolution began. They made public key encryption. Yes, public key encryption. When you can't share a secret key in ways others cannot see, you need public key encryption. Now while Bob got his message to Alice, using the public key way, they both went to jail for insurance fraud, because Eve works for the NSA. So every time that you open your browser and look for that soothing padlock, remember the system was broken to boost certificate authority stock. You use public key encryption. Yes, public key encryption. There's no system we cannot break when shareholders are at stake. Even public key encryption. Even public key encryption.